With all the obstacles that we threw in front of you, we're still really pleased that you all could make it. The snowstorm, we snuck it in on you. We noticed we didn't bring it from the north this time, we brought it from the south. But we're really glad that everybody could be here. So with that, let me call the meeting to order. So could we begin with introductions this year? I'll just start right down here, we'll just go across, okay? Go ahead.
Randy Randall.
Pete Foster.
Ron Carpenter.
Lenny Martinez.
Leo Schmitz.
Leo Schmitz.
Go ahead.
Mark Casillas.
Tim Tennant.
Homer Salazar.
Bert Glover.
Dick Coles.
James Cardona.
Teresa Smith. Veronica Lopez.
Jim Postman.
Craig Ballen.
Dave Lee.
Paul Summer.
Jared Ward.
Alan Loomis.
Ashton Wilson.
Michelle Martin.
Chris Zimmer.
Matthew Abbey.
Eric Jacobson.
Laura Grant.
Jerry Hanks. Kaz Huber.
Paul Newman.
Jay Weimer. Shama.
Gene Leonard.
Stephen Flowers.
Vivi Grove.
Zach Blair.
Stephen Forney.
Is that everybody? Well, thank you and welcome again. Let me see, I'll entertain a motion about the agenda. Move.
Motion.
Second.
Any discussion? Okay, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
With that, we approve the agenda. I'll entertain a motion about the minutes.
Move for approval.
Second.
Any discussion? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
No opposition, we approve the minutes. The report of the chairman. Well, here we go. First of all, let me tell you that I'm very pleased to be able to rotate into this role. We're in the midst of a fair amount of change. And in that change, including the rotation here at the chair and the leadership for the commission, we've also had some change with the management company. Richard Tower has resigned. Frank Turner has moved on from president, and Homer Salazar is the new president for the management company. We've had some change in the general manager, with Sonny Huntinger resigning. The point is that there is a lot of change, so I'd like to, for the record, make sure that I thank everybody who's been serving the railroad, including Sonny Huntinger. I'd like to thank Richard Tower for his service. I'd like to thank Frank Turner for his service. And I'd like to thank Peter for his service as chairman and then handing it off to me. So that any one of those items of change would be quite a bit to work through. So we've got quite a bit of work to do to get through all of this change. And I'm expecting that, as we've done in the past, that the enterprise will come together and we'll find a way to work through these changes to make sure that whatever we do, it may not make everybody happy, but whatever we do, it will be in the best long-term interest of the Cumberland Toltec Scenic Railroad and to the total enterprise, which includes two communities. My goals for this year, I think you have to start first with safety. And it has to do with making sure that anybody who's involved in the enterprise, that the way they start each day is the way that they end each day. I would also say that I'm very, very interested in the stability of the operation, so I have to absolutely make that my next priority. It's an exciting year for us, but it's challenging times as well. We go into probably a third year with an economic change or economic environment that makes it really tough for us. But our success really depends on people coming to ride the railroad. And so we have some very aggressive goals, but we have to be very creative in terms of what we can do and find ways to make sure that we can continue to support the railroad and the communities. And then I would say that it's an exciting year for us. We celebrate 40 years. It's our 40-year anniversary, and it's the 100th anniversary for the state of New Mexico. And I don't know what anniversary it is for the state of Colorado, but I'm sure they're celebrating something in Colorado. And I expect that, that our community will support those anniversaries, and that they'll be part of the success when we get to this point next year, we can look back and look at it and say, listen, we did a really good job. So that's my report. I'll now pass this on to the report for the Executive Director.
Hey, Mr. Chairman, I'll keep it fairly brief. Two things. One, I've submitted a grant application to EDA in the Denver Regional Office to continue the track upgrade project. We're asking them for $300,000 to be matched by $200,000 that the commission has from New Mexico, still in hand at the moment. So that has been submitted. And then second, I want to present to commission members with a copy of the completed audit from Martinez and Associates. Just fresh off the press, we just got those. Get those into everybody's hands as well. That's what I have, Mr. Chairman.
Yeah, brief indeed. Any questions for Leo?
Is there any action required on the audit?
Probably not at this point. Maybe on the next meeting, we would put it on, we accept the audit. I didn't have time to get on the agenda for this one.
Were there any specific exceptions noted?
No, nothing. Any serious nature, no.
Well, we'll move that on to next, the agenda for the next meeting, but we'll note that we didn't, there were no significant findings this time as we move forward. So now we look for the report from the Cumberland Toltec Management Committee. Newly elected President Downey.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.